Hello friends, this is Ruvia. If you're seeing my face for the first time, then please do subscribe for my further videos as I upload my new videos on every Sunday. So you'll get something new to see every Sunday. Okay, so guys, today's my topic is that I'll tell you and give information about different types of comb and hair brushes you get at shops. So without wasting time, let's go to the video. Okay, so guys, our first type of brush is this. This is called as detangler brush. And difference between normal brush and detangler brush is that detangler brush are soft. See, as you can see, you can push them down. So these type of brushes are really good. Like they tend to less break your hair. So these are the detangler brush, and you can use your brush. Some people think that brushes break your hair. No, if it's a detangler brush, it will never break your hair. If you are using normal brush which is hard, you will break your hair, and that's not good for your hair. These type of brushes are used by guys. So wait, I'll show you the normal brush. See, this is the normal brush, and So these are very hard, really hard. So this tend to break your hair. But these are detangler brush. So the lines of these brushes are soft, and of this are hard. So don't use this. I don't even put this on my hair. Like, it literally breaks my hair and damages it. I use this. This is good. Like, see, this don't break your hair, and it's soft to your hair. Now the third type of brush is this. This is mainly used by guys, as this helps to curl your hairs. And if you are using, you have such long hair or short hair, if you are a girl, if you are using this type of hairbrush, then this is used to curl your hairs. For example, see, I have flicks. What I'll do, I'll comb my hair, and then see, I'll comb my hair, and at the corners, I'll just roll it and keep it for some time, or put a hair dryer above this, so it will give a wavy effect or give somewhat of curls. So this type of brushes are used for that. Now let's come towards comb. Okay, so there are three different types of combs you see in market, and the first type is this. You see always that there are more gaps in this type of combs. Why are those? So these type of combs are used when you have knots in your hair. So like when you wash your hair, you can use this type of brush. So this will remove knots. Like, there are more gaps between one or two lines. And the other type of brush is this, which has very less gap. And you can use this type of brush after using this brush. So what's the procedure is, first use this brush with more gaps. It will remove your big knots from your hair. Then use this. This will give proper effect, and it will look like, yes, you have combed your hair. For example, see, if you are combing your hair with this, it will leave more gaps and it will give something messy over here. But if you are using this, it will leave less gap between your hair, and it will give a good effect, and it looks nice. Now the third type of brush, which has very less gaps, like lesser than this also. So this type of combs are used for back combing and to give a messy look and to give a proper puff look. So I hope you guys know what is back combing, like to give volume to your hair. So for example, if you are taking a puff and you are doing normally back, it will get stick towards your head. But if you are doing back combing, then it will not exactly stick towards your head, and it will give a good effect. So I'll put a video on exactly what back combing is. So for that, subscribe to my channel and click on that bell icon, so you'll get notified each time I upload a video. And that's all for today. I hope you got something new to learn, and you have some other questions, you can ask me in the comment section below. And if I've missed out something, then do let me know in the comment section, so other people will also know about it, and I'll surely pin that comment. That's it for today. I hope you like my video. Don't forget to like, share and comment. That's it. Meet you in next video. Bye bye.